Yes, really.
Hi, I'm Rashmi. Let me say something about myself. I'm a dentist and also I'm an administrator in a hospital. I'm an administrator in an allopathic hospital. So I don't believe in this treatment because I'm working in allopathic hospital. And I've got a treatment before for my mother, but not for me. And for me, I should say, I've been suffering from migraine past, I can say, 12 years. And I've been a patient with this and taking a treatment of allopathic medicine also. I'm suffering with the same. Somehow I'm in managing. But maybe from 4 months, it was hell. Even with the allopathic treatment, I was not getting cured. I don't know. One of my friends said, why are you suffering? Suffering is optional. Why don't you go and meet this doctor? But still, I didn't take her advice. I said, this treatment, just, it's okay. I said, and I took the number and kept it. And I continued with allopathic treatment. And believe it or not, that migraine was so bad. I never used to sleep. That sleep, like in the middle of the night, I used to get it. It used to come and wake me up. Hello, get up. That's bad. It was my migraine. And I used to get like syncope. It means that I used to lose my consciousness for a momentary syncope, we call it as. For a second, I used to lose my consciousness. Like that bad it was. We call it as advanced stage of migraine. That severe it was. So that moment, my friend met me again. Why are you suffering? Why don't you go and meet? At least you try once, you believe it or not. You try once, she said. Then I thought, at least once I should meet. Let me try once. So I came and met Dr. Suresh. Let me try once. Anyway, it's if not once, let me do it once. Let me trial it out. So I went and met him. First day was like, for the first time I went and met him. I think after 3 months or 4 months, I slept for that was the first time I think I had a good sleep, believe it or not. After 4 months, I had a good sleep. Till then, I had never slept properly. I told you, like the migraine used to come and wake me up. Hello, get up, Rashmi. That's how I used to have the migraine. Then afterwards, I was within 1 week, I was like out of migraine. Now from 10 days, I'm having a very good sleep. Not only that, you can see me, I'm obese. I've already lost 1 kg, believe it or not. And doctor is not treating me that, but it's bonus for me. That's all I can say about it. I'm out of migraine. I've got my mother also for the other treatment. I can say it's, I think it's a miracle.